all the way from the Cobb County to the famous peach tree, showing you Atlanta that you never get to see. See,
you want it, you got it.
Yeah, here with your girl
Tangie.
You heard about him?
Yeah, girl, I heard.
Inside Atlanta,
are back with I gotta say, and I'm not just saying this to gas his ego, but I'm dead serious. One of my favorite people in the world. He is one half of the brains behind Rainforest Films and a lot of hit movies that you have probably seen, including Stump the Yard, Stump the Yard 2, This Christmas, and so many more that I'd be naming them all day. And a new movie that's about to come out, Takers. Give it up for Will Packer.
What's up, Tash?
Thank you so much for coming on the show.
I would not be anywhere else than across from you on this couch on Inside Atlanta.
Okay, make up because I'm about to run it. I'm getting emotional. You've always supported me throughout my different stages of career because a lot of people don't know this, but I met Will when I was an intern years ago. Wasn't that long ago because I'm still 21. So you know that it wasn't that, what?
Nothing. You were what then, 13?
Right.
It was good. And let me tell you, what a lot of people might not know, Tangie was so loud that she just would not be ignored. She was like a force of nature. So you can see that nothing has changed in the last 8 years.
Well, thank you, I think. Was that a...
That's absolutely a compliment.
Okay, well, thank you.
You have what it takes. You are definitely going to always succeed and always be successful because as somebody who works with, you know, actors and up-and-coming actors and talent and writers and directors, you know people that kind of have that drive, that undeniable force, that presence, that thing and that willpower within them that says, no matter what, I'm going to succeed. You got that, mama.
I like how you threw willpower in there, though.
You see that? You notice that? You notice that?
All right, so before we get started, I'm sorry. Got me a little emotional, and here we go. What better segue than to go to the gratitude rock? So before we get started, you know how the Apollo had the log.
Yeah.
So you got to rub the gratitude rock.
The gratitude rock?
Before we start, go ahead and grab the gratitude rock. Uh-huh. You know
that's
what that
a
is?
Serious rock right there.
Right, that is a serious
There's
rock.
There's a story behind the gratitude rock?
It is, actually. I don't know if you've ever seen The Secret. You have?
I don't know. Was I supposed to have seen it? That was one of those like live on TV questions where it's like, and Will Packer, big fan of The Secret, is next. So, Will, have you seen The Secret? I'm very familiar with The Secret.
You're very familiar
Absolutely,
with The Secret.
Absolutely, yes.
You know, my one of my mentors, Oprah.
Yes.
Made it very popular.
Absolutely.
But in The Secret, they talked about the gratitude rock. And
okay.
A guy actually, it was his way of just having something natural to remind him every day to just stay in a state of gratefulness.
Yes.
And you know, it's funny, I just always want to start off every interview with that so that we can start off in that attitude.
That's
just
great.
An attitude of gratitude.
That's great, that's wonderful.
And so, and you always like that. You're gonna rub it again.
Okay,
I'm gonna rub it a little bit too. I don't think
gracious.
I rubbed it today. Okay, we're gonna do it. But you know, and you're always like that. You've been very, very humble. And with the new movie coming out, that I'm gonna tell you something. I can't wait to see Takers. I absolutely cannot wait, right, y'all? You guys can't wait to see Takers, right? So I'm gonna tell you, I tried to get him to let us watch it on set, but he was like, no. Not with all these cameras rolling. It ain't going down
right.
Like that. But
I know where you from. You'll have it out the back of your car before the interview is over.
Stop
I'm just saying.
But I'm really excited about Takers, though, because I remember when you were actually shooting that movie, and you were in L.A.,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes.
And you were like, you know, this is a different one, Tangie. And I was like, okay. And I really didn't know what to expect. And so when I started, you know, the word started kind of coming down, the Hollywood buzz. And I was like, okay, T.I.'s in this movie. You got Michael Ealy. And who all's in the movie?
Idris Elba, Chris Brown, Paul Walker, Hayden Christensen, Zoe Saldana, Matt Dillon. And, of course, like you said, T.I. and Michael Ealy. I mean, it's a tremendous cast. And you're right. I was so excited because it's my first action movie.
Wow.
And so it was like I was a kid on set when we got to like blow up stuff. I remember calling my mama and saying, Mama, I blew up a helicopter today. I remember calling her like, oh, we shooting guns and stuff. And you know, T.I. knew how to work them better than anybody else.
Oh, like, you're wrong for that. You're wrong.
My boy. But no, it was good. It was really interesting because, you know, you got to see all that it takes to, you know, put together all the moving parts that exist in an action movie. It was cool.